Good morning to everyone. My name is Ajay. I am studying 10th standard Holy Cross Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Kanwai Kamithur, 108. Next, I thank God and our school correspondent sir, Dr. D. Durairaj, and our guide teacher, Dr. J. Komalakshmi, for giving me opportunity to take part in 28th National Children's Science Congress 2021.
Good morning to everybody. I am S. Balakrishnan, studying 10th standard Holy Cross Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Kanwai Kamithur, 108. I thank Lord, our school correspondent sir Dr. T. Durairaj, our guide teacher Dr. J. Komalakshmi to take part in 28th National Children's Science Congress 2021. Our project theme is Science for Sustainable Living. Our project sub theme is Traditional Knowledge System for Sustainable Living.
Our project title is an awareness study on traditional values and ethics. The data science of balanced education process for sustainable living through KLM's holistic model.
Living
denotes contributive spirit. Living denotes giving, sharing, helping others in a healthy way. Living denotes give and grow.
Science for sustainable living.
For example, a tree gives oxygen and grow by living. In TK system, it is give and take food as medicine. But nowadays, people are taking medicine as food for sustainable living. So, in mankind, man-making education process is needed for sustainable living. Need statement. Our friends and students are needed to become mentally strong, well-cultured and civilized for sustainable living. Objectives.
The objectives are to introduce KLM and holistic model. To introduce data science, mental intelligence and intelligence. To introduce traditional knowledge system, traditional technical system, traditional social system, traditional economical system. Hypothesis.
Next we frame the hypothesis in the beginning for starting the project. The foundation for sustainable living depends on handling both the emotional data and intellectual data of every student. The KLM and holistic model enables such as balanced education process. The vision, mission, motto and logo are stated as follows. Vision, to inculcate students with values and knowledge that transforms such as active contributor of our nation. Mission, to instill in students the values of individual changing and taking charge of their own life. Motto, my transformation transforms my nation. Logo, new education logo, KLM and holistic model.
Logbook.
Logbook is helpful of planning. In planning, we use 5W and 1H principle. 5W and 1H stand what event to do, why to do, who to do, where to do and when to do. And 1H is how to do. We record all the details, plan of action and its significance with date, time and event.
Methodology.
Now I am going and tell about the methodology of how we carried out this project. KLMN. K stands for knowing, L stands for learning, M stands for mind mapping and N stands for new or no contributing. Next we studied about the principles for pursuing sustainable living.
The principles are self principle, social principle, economical principle. Self principle, we learnt adopt minimalism, habit of saving money. Social principle, we learnt respect and care all leading a community life. Economical principle, we learnt responsible decision making. Data collection.
We do data collection to create awareness on TKS. In data collection, we went to library and studied Indian history and various action facts for sustainable living. We prepare questionnaire and give it to the friends. The sample questions are, do you know traditional values and ethics? Do you know traditional knowledge system? Do you know traditional action facts? Data collection.
We do data collection to create awareness. Data collection. Values and ethics, namely hard work, honesty, humility, humanity, respect, kindness, responsibility. We use naked ladders game board designed by our guide teacher. By playing this game, we build traditional values about body, mind, intellect, character building, people building, nation building, overall development. Observation.
The following data are collected and observed. TKS is a treasure. Students are lamps. Students are supplied with inputs, visionary, data science from TKS. The mankind man-making education process is needed for sustainable living. The whole world is expecting noble man from child. The outcome is man of vision.
Data interpretation.
We use KLM and holistic model to interpret the data collected and to derive the result. We studied many action facts. One example is Namaste. The purpose of Namaste is to wish and greet others. The science behind the act Namaste is joining both the hands that ensures touching the tip of all fingers together. Pressing points that activate pressure points that improves blood circulation and memory power.
Expected outcome.
The student should study various action facts from traditional knowledge system for sustainable living. The expected outcome is man of vision. Example, APJ Abdul Kalam sir, Mahatma Gandhi ji. Results and discussions.
We discussed intelligence and intelligence. Intelligence, ability to realize the intelligence. TKS helps students to be prepared for mental challenges from any time, anywhere. Intelligence, ability to adapt to changes, social changes, economical changes, ecological changes. TKS helps students to be prepared for intellectual from any time, anywhere. Date.
Conclusion. We should conclude that our students should use KLMN Sustic model to acquire skills and knowledge from TKS for sustainable living. Solution.
We propose the solution as follows. We need to study about traditional knowledge system to acquire knowledge for sustainable living. Future plan.
This awareness should be practiced by other schools and students for sustainable living. Acknowledgement. We thank Science Congress team and everyone. Once again, thank you.
Namaste.